gonna tell you what a hard luck man I really am. You know I was born to hard luck. Heck, I was born in the last month in the year, the last week of the month, last day of the week, last hour of the day, last minute of the hour, last second of the minute. To be frank and truthful with you people, I like not to get here at all. Yep, I'm hard luck, all right. You know, I was born way back down there in the country on a little farm where the land was so poor you had to plant fertilizer around the phone poles before you could talk over the wires. But it's a nice place to come from, anyhow, if you know what I'm talking about. Yep, I was born back down there in the country, and I can remember the very first day I was born on, too. There was just three of us kids who was sitting there laying side by side on the bed. Door slam, my old man, he walk in, walks right up to the bed, and then he calls out to my ma. By that time, she was out back, and he kicks him, picks some dinner, and he says, Liza, because her name was Liza. He says, now, Liza, you come on in now and pick up the one you like, he says, and we'll drown the rest of them. I floated ashore. Wasn't long after that I found out there was just 17 of us children in the family. There was 8 boys and 7 girls and 2 other children. I didn't have but too much HR. My old man, he comes up to me and he says, now, son, I'm all getting awful tired of you sticking around here and eating my food and using my rent money and I and my women and all. It's time you decided to go out to a big city somewhere and seek your fortune and get off my land and name me Split. So I split, people, and here's what's happened to me ever since. I've been balled out and balled up and held down and hung up and blackjacked and bull joes and strung out and almost strung up, cheated, squeezed, mooshed and bulldog. I've been stood for war tax, excess profit, state dog and sin tax and liberty bonds and baby bonds and the bonds of matrimony. I've been Red Cross and Green Cross and Chris and Double Cross and Pink Cross just to make sure I wasn't Red Cross the first time I was Red Cross, if they suspected it might have been Big Cross or something. Been asked to join the Society for John the Baptist, the DAR, Women's Corps, and the Men's Stomach and Relief Corps, and frankly, I'm getting sick, tired, and disgusted of it. You know, people, I've worked like heck, and I've been worked like heck. I lost all I had one time, even part of my furniture. And of course, I want to go around and spend now some little part of that, which did ride later, not go beg, borrow, cheat, squeeze, thief, or mooch, or borrow it off somebody else, my friends, kid, their inner neighbors down the block, or other such people like that. But I've been cussed and discussed and boycotted and talked to and talked about and lied to and lied about and held up and hung up and held out and held up and strung out and almost strung up and doggone nigh murdered. Frankly, the only reason I'm sticking around here now, people, is to see just what in the heck can possibly happen to me next. And if that ain't hard luck, you tell me what is, people. Because if you can't tell me, I don't rightly know.